What's up, guys? Let's check it out. Take that breakdown. We're going to work Dean Hale's, I don't know, how should I say this? Unorthodox crackdown. It's a bit of a funk. It's a little bit of a funk position from the takedown. It's cool. Check it out. Here we go. Shoot your high crotch once you're in. All right. Normal conventional wisdom says back arm deep, turn the corner, and cut to a double. All right. Sometimes, though, if you watch Dean Hale, he did this. He goes back arm deep, dominates the ankle, lowers his chest. Now from here, especially if the opponent is starting to fish for a crotch lock on the backside. Right, exactly. Now, there's a little weight taken off of that. So I secure this ankle, I back block or back hook his opposite leg, and now I crack down over that hip. So as he even goes for it, I'm holding tight, I'm holding that, I crack, break him down this way. Now from here, I continue to hold this leg. This is his push-off leg. He gets it to the mat, he can drive into me, right? So I want to try to keep this off the mat. If he gets it off the mat, and on back on the mat, no big deal. I lost it. Look, I turned this leg. Now I'm up. I'm in. So, little, like I said, a little funky, unorthodox crackdown, all right? So check it out. Here, once again, I shoot my high crotch. Dominate here. Work the back squat to hop around this way. Okay? Sometimes I take him a little more straight over the top. Sometimes I take him to the side. Okay, let's shoot it right here. Here. High crotch, I'm in, secure, lower my chest. Exactly, back block this way, secure, drive into him. All right, from here, if I drop my shoulder right here, nice and low in his crotch, and get the inside hip down, there's a lot of ways, exactly. Have my leg, bring it back up, move my takedown punch. All right, so some cool stuff with the work there. Make sure though, here's the big key. As we back up, once I have this high crotch, I can't lose this leg. This has to be tight and secure before I can block this way. Right, so this is the key here. Block, block, right? I lose this, he kicks the leg away, position evaporates on me. All right, so keep that secure. Dean Hale, awesome guy, innovator. He's in a little bit of a funk right now, but this guy's a national champ, so don't count him out. Let's do it, 3, 2, 1.